So from there on, gradually, the teaching started deteriorating. Gradually, it became, they started mainly talking about karma and rebirth. They stopped talking about what are called the Four Noble Truths. There in one of the sutras, the Buddha points out, if a person begins to think in terms of past, present and future lives, did I exist in the past? Will I exist in the future? Am I existing now? If you begin to think like that, your belief in self will become confirmed. And as a result, you will not be able to enter Nirvana. There in the Sabbasava Sutra begins with that statement. And then the Buddha says, when a person begins to think in terms of suffering, cause of suffering, end of suffering, and the way leading to the end of suffering, such a person will get the idea of self to disappear, and we become a sota partner, a stream entrant. So in other words, just talking about karma and rebirth misleads people. But today, the main belief has become karma and rebirth. People think that if you don't believe in karma and rebirth, you are not a Buddhist. But that is all nonsense, according to the teaching of the Buddha. There, even in the Kalama Sutra, the Buddha points out that a person who understands the teaching of the Buddha properly and begins to practice it doesn't have to worry about karma and rebirth. That is completely explained. Not only Kalama, there are other sutras where the Buddha says the same thing. So the important thing is to understand the Four Noble Truths.